though we know we wash as well, we always end up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like this peculiar reindeer,
this thing with the reindeer,
that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain, oh, you can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real actual problem.
I'll say.
So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared,
or that he's socially impaired?
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest guy? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs. His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for healing hearts. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit between. Get the fiancé out of the way.
Fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is
you, Anna, take Christoph to be your truly wedded.
Wait, what?
You're getting married.